Guardian, you've got a tough road ahead, so I'm sending in Holiday with something special.
Whoa. How special are we talking here?
Just keep moving. Storm the facility and board that Cabal carrier. No matter the cost, we must get to the Almighty.
So, Zavala, I gotta ask you something. When you told our Guardian friend here, and I quote, I need Cade, did you, by any chance, happen to maybe cry?
Holiday, what's your status?
Let the record show. No denial.
Still a couple clicks out, Commander. This girl's heavy. Recognize this beauty from your near-death experience in the arcology.
You got us a tank?
You got them a tank? How come I never got a tank?
You know you just break it. One of these armored beauties. Plenty more where that came from.
Oh, so I get nothing, and they get as many as they want. I see how it is.
Thank you. to shoot our way through that door, the override should be nearby. Find the controls for that blast door. They're around here somewhere.
That carrier's spinning up its engines. Might want to pick up the pace.
Thumos is on that carrier. He has what you need to infiltrate the Almighty. Move!
Of course the Red Legion have tanks too. They've retracted the bridge. We're not going to be able to cross that gap.
Oh, your super tank can't fly? Oh.
That should give us a way across.
So, if it wasn't to give me a tank, why did you send our favorite guardian to find me?
Your high-risk, high-reward combat maneuvers can be effective and inspirational.
Well, yeah, but with a tank, they could be like a million times more inspirational.
almost out of the tunnels and coming up on the carrier.
Good. The only thing standing between you and the Almighty is Thumos the Unbroken. He's a blood god, one of Gaul's chosen. The Red Legion will die for him. Why don't you help them with that?
They're shielding the carrier. Wait, see those generators? We need to take them out if we're going to board that carrier. Generator down. But the ship's about to launch without us.
Keep that carrier on the ground. A couple missiles up its tailpipe ought to do the job.
Good work, Garden. And Cade, after this is over, I'll talk to Holiday about your tank.
Oh, I missed you too, buddy.
Thank you.
Here we go. We're in the carrier.
Good. Your target is Thumos the Unbroken, one of Gaul's chosen. The key codes to his ship are your ticket to the Almighty. Hawthorne had a run-in with him while you were off-planet.
They're known as the Blood Guard for a reason. I tell you to be careful, but that didn't help the last team I sent out.
Find the command deck, and you'll find Thumos the Unbroken.
And you'll break him.
I've got the map. Let's find Thumos. The bridge should be above us. Let's find a console and dig up the schematics.
Careful out there. The team I lost to Thumos, they were good people. Some of my best.
Our Guardian can handle it, Hawthorne. It's what we do.
It's what you did. Last I checked, without the light, you and me, not so different.
Sealed.
Look around. There's always another way in.
Checking the schematics. Got it. Use that vent. It should lead us back to where we need to be.
Wish I could be out there with you. Pull the trigger myself. For my team.
Your time will come, Hawthorne.
I'm counting on it.
Almost to the hangar.
By now, Thumos will know you're coming for him. Expect a welcoming party in there.
Holiday, are you in range for an assist?
Swinging back around. Gotta shake a couple of these red uglies off my tail first.
Run!
All right, Guardian. I've done my part. Now go take care of Thumos for us.
Codes and Thumos is dead. Check and check.
Excellent work. Now get to the base, find his ship, and get to the Almighty. We're counting on you.
You did a hell of a job, Guardian. I'm gonna spread the word. Thumos is gone for good.
There's only one ship left on the landing pads.
That must be Uma's ship. Get to it before it's too late.
Thank you.
way's clear. Now let me at Thumos's ship.
Great! This is the part where you borrow it.
Cover me. I need to figure out how this works.
Protect that ship!
Unlike someone I know, they can handle hostile technology.
Hey, that teleporter was all Vexy and stuff.
Our plan relies on you. Destroy the Almighty's weapons. End the threat to our world.
While you're doing that, we'll get in position for the final run on the city. Time for Gaul's last dance.
Zavala's troops are already getting into position around the city. But they can't attack until we shut this thing down. So, ready when you are, partner.